Hindi pa namin alam kung anong agenda namin today, guys. Kasi, kasi yung mama niya umalis, nag-morning walk kasama yung aso niya. So, mag-breakfast muna kami and then, let's see. Morning, my love! Good morning, princess! Where's my kiss? No kiss? Hmm? You need to comb your hair, my love. You look like a witch. Yung bunso ko, guys, gustong maglaro sa dagat. Eh, malamig yung panahon. Kaya dinala namin dito ko para pag-isipan niya kung gusto ba talaga niya maligo at maglaro sa dagat. Eh, nung paglabas namin is malamig pala. So, ayun, nagbago isip niya. Oh, yun na rin kami kasi may trangkaso yung lola nila, hindi makapagpahinga. Tapos yung anak ko takot sa aso niya kaya ma-stress lang din siya sa amin. Kaya umuwi na lang kami at babalik na lang kami pag magaling na siya. So dito, naglagay ako ng 3 tablespoon ng soy sauce, 2 tablespoon ng oyster sauce, at saka 1 tablespoon ng hoisin sauce. Since wala akong hoisin sauce, nag-add lang ako ng 1 more tablespoon ng oyster sauce. So, bali 3 tablespoon oyster sauce, and then 2 tablespoon ng brown sugar. And then, mix lang natin hanggang mag-dissolve yung sugar. Mag-cut tayo dito ng onion, garlic, at saka ginger. Sa kabilang pot naman, nag-boil ko ng 5 cups of water na may 1 beef cubes. So, ito na yung onion, garlic, ginger, at saka star anise natin. Tapos, ito na yung beef natin, guys. Sa pan, mag-add tayo ng 2 tablespoon ng oil.
Can you, Anna, please? Scrape it. Thank you. Now you need to... Slowly. Can you smell that? Can you smell it? It smells good.
Which one?
This one? Mm-hmm. Alright, now you need to put the meat.
To you.
Now come on, scoop it. Scoop it, my love.
Ew, yuck, yeah.
Squishy.
Yeah, feels you. I never touched meat before.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, yeah. What are you cooking for?
Beef with noodles.
Ew, yeah.
Come on.
Ew! There you got a little bit left. Mommy, I'm the one who's gonna mix it. Can you wash my hands, Harry, Mom?
Slowly.
And then, i-add na rin natin yung ginawa nating soy sauce mixture kanina.
Liquidly.
Alright. Sauce there. Now, mix it.
It stopped boiling.
Mm-hmm. It will boil soon.
Can you put your hand in there?
And after this one, we're gonna transfer it to the to here.
Whoa!
To our boiling water. 5 o'clock na dito, guys. Magdilig ako ng halaman kasi sobrang tuyo na. You know, sobrang tuyo na yun namin. Yung unang sanga ng sayote, guys, nag-ano siya, slowly siyang namamatay, tapos meron naman siyang panibagong sanga na tumutubo. Bali, dalawa tong sayote ko na ano ay natanim, tapos ito naman yung pangalawa. Tapos ayun, bago niyang tubong sanga. Tapos yung ano, yung unang sanga niya na ang maraming bunga, ano siya, daan-daan siyang namamatay. Pero marami pa naman siyang bunga ngayon. Ito naman yung bok choy ko. Kukuha ko ng bok choy mamaya para ilagay ko sa ano, beef pares na pares namin na hapunan.
Excuse me, old lady.
Old lady? You call mommy old lady now, ha? Huh? Marami pa naman siyang bunga. Ayan. Ayan o. Kaya lang yung luma niyang sanga namamatay na. Panibago na naman. So, kuha tayo ng bok choy kasi at saka spring onion para ihalo natin sa beef pares. Lagay na ako ng 2 tablespoons ng cornstarch dito. So, hintayin na lang natin lumapot yung sabaw. At saka ito naman yung noodles na gagamitin natin. Ito na yung beef pares natin. Hope you enjoy watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Bye!